What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Roblox error during authentication on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, ensure that Roblox and related processes are not running on your PC. Open up your Task Manager. In the Processes section, add all Roblox app processes that might still be running on your system. Next, ensure that the Roblox servers are operational. Navigate to status.roblox.com to preview the user and player service status. If there's a service disruption, you will be required to wait a moment until the problem is resolved, as the servers won't be able to authenticate your login. If the servers are all operational, then there's an easy fix to this problem. You're required to delete the Roblox game files before reinstalling the game through your browser. This has helped fix the problem for most players. Search for %appdata% in your Start menu search and hit Enter. Your File Explorer will open up. Navigate to App Data, Local, and locate the Roblox folder. Delete this folder, and then you can close your File Explorer. The next time you try to launch a Roblox experience, Roblox will re-download the deleted files, and you will be able to join the game without getting the error during authentication. If the error persists, ensure a reliable network connection and disable your VPN connection if you're using one. More information and troubleshooting tips will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.